Hey Sosuke, I am going to tell you about the book Danny and the Dinosaur. First, Danny goes to museum and Danny found the dinosaur. And the dinosaur is real. Danny rode the dinosaur around town. The dinosaur helped the people across the street. Danny and dinosaur are for see the ball game, and they go swimming and eat ice cream. Danny and the kids played hide and seek with the dinosaur, and the dinosaur went back to the museum. I like this book because of the picture, and I like